Lazarus!
Rude. Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of my cricket. Nancy, we're doing for the Ashes, the first test match. Here live. Please subscribe, because if you do day two, you'll finish it for a couple of days. Yes, so we're at Headingley for this one. It might be a case of seeing what elements we get to try and get a win in the first test.
Ladies and gentlemen, good morning to you all. For this test match between England and Australia, I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this exciting contest is Mel Jones. Well, Slats, not much time left to go now before this match, but there's a bit of cloud around, but I'd say we're set for a full day's play, though. The wicket should be in better condition to bat on later, so I'd be inclined to bowl first if I won the toss. Well, Mel, I'm looking forward to this match. Should be close.
Card, and we'll have 10 to see what. England have won the toss, and we will bowl. England have chosen to bowl. We will bowl here live. Let's see if we can get some wickets. So, let's go to Oh, this is a low ball. This is good enough.
Nicely
along the ground. Very nice throw back
there. Good fielding.
Big one, baby ones. What's up, Shaw? I think so. Should see what I'm going to try about that. Australia, I fought for none of them to be Australia, I fought for none of them to be over. So, Stuart Boyd's coming into Ireland for England and Bobman. Go. Australia, 7-9.
during that appeal.
Oh, that's a very good shot. Australia now 12 for none. Australia 12 for none. So Joe Boo's coming into Bob Winkler next. That is good. That's called the skipper to a boot. This one. Oh, it's gotta be out. I think he hit the pad. I think he did hit the pad. Oh, let me get close. Yeah, I'm going to do this one. Let's go. I'll show you, but I'll show you this, and they're both on score, so they haven't really doesn't take the blame yet. So Anderson will come back into bar for Powerful for 60 for 9. Trying to play a bit safe after England. That's gonna be, Good shot! Bop, bop, bop. I don't know. Not sure how the batsman survived that. He signals for the review. No hesitation. Let's go see. Sebastian's called fair. He came. Oh, I don't know. Oh, oh, oh. Not out.
That's pitching outside the line. The decision was stand. Impact is outside the line of the stumps. The umpire had it right. The decision remains not out.
But it should have got to be. This
and the decision stands. The batsman remains not out. Just the one review left for the innings.
Close.
End of the over. Australia are now 19-0.
I don't know. Question. That is a good. That's good. That is a good. Sweep. In the boundary.
Australia take their score to 23-0.
1-2-3. That is the hand. We've got that loss.
Let's see.
Here we go, three go yet.
You're doing two or three?
Just all.
Look at that. Are you doing Minecraft today?
I don't know. It might be out. I bet it doesn't. That's for Officer Citizen. It's a good delivery. Measuring at 28. Yes. It wasn't on the screen, so it should be out. I think that would be a fair kind of fault. I want to go to the sound shop. It's gonna come back, off his screen. Oh, that's good. Thank you.